Okay, here's the way inside. Jeez. This place is filled with wasps. You can see them moving around on the window there. Yuck. We'll try and get this done before they bother me. Or before I bother them, I guess. What an interesting house. This steep staircase right here to get up to the second floor. The bathroom. Let's go right. We'll do a loop around. Do a little loop. Just a closet. This house was updated a lot. Wow. Here's the kitchen. Man, I almost hit my head on that. Packed with wasps. So it seems like this kitchen was updated not long ago. Stone fireplace. Weird window. So my guess is this place was last lived in 90s to early 2000s. It's the main living room. Old wood stove right there. Main staircase right here. Weird newel post. Very plain. Here's the room I started off in. Here's the bathroom. Didn't really go in. Tub. Not really old at all. This house had a major update sometime. Look at that porch though, I love it. Okay, let's go to the left. Some closets. Fireplace has been removed. It's like the one old fireplace. That's not old. Definitely not old. Sad thing about this house, it's probably going to end up being torn down for a new housing development. Hello, anyone up there? Anyone up there? I'm just taking pictures. Here's the other room of this floor. Actually, this is the last room of the middle floor. fireplace on the other side of that wall. What a weird house. You okay? Hello? Anyone there? Weird. This place is filled with wasps. Jeez. Yuck. Man, this place is like a labyrinth. Man, this house gives me the creeps, kinda. It's filled with wasps, too. Okay, just walked inside. The huge stone fireplace. Pretty neat. The huge beams. Drying rack or something. I'm not sure. A lot of fencing. Jeez. Wow, look at these logs. That's pretty incredible. Log cabin. From the giant fireplace room. Look at these logs. Okay, here's the final room I can show you. Because it's pretty dangerous. Look at the exposed beams. I don't really see any staircase either. That's kind of weird. How the heck do you even get upstairs? Huh. Weird. Huh. Okay, I was just standing in that doorway.
thanks for watching. Make sure to like and comment and subscribe or something.